In my trading strategy order flow, I use a lot of indicators that helps me find the most profitable trades. Those indicators, open interest, delta, aggregated volume. All of these indicators are very easy and free to use on Valo. Valo, it is a special platform that connects to most of top exchanges, Binance, Bybit, OKX, where you have the most volumes traded on the markets. In today's video, I will give you full tutorial how to use this platform. Valo, that's example for you how it looks inside. In generally, when you open a Valo and create account, you see something like this. You go here, press this button, and you have charts. It would look approximately like this for you. You can see that Valo looks really similar to TradingView, but what's the major difference between Valo and TradingView? That it is for free, you pay no money for it. Let's do full settings. On Valo, you have two major sections that you can use. First section, it is of course charts and indicators. It would be a second part of this tutorial. First part, it is the filters that you can use, how you can find the most interesting coins that at this moment do the most biggest movement. First, let's make it bigger. Why at this moment I have such filters? Let me explain to you what filters I personally use. For me, the most important, it is 24-hour volume. Open interest and change of open interest, because it shows to me coins that would make biggest movement. You go to here, settings. You can just repeat my settings. Show volume colors. It represent for you this green or red. If you don't use it, for example, if you don't use it, save, it would be only white. It would be only white, as you can see. That's why I highly recommend you to add colors. It would be really easy to use. Secondly, I use 24-hour volume because it shows to me the most interesting coin, the most hot on the market, and open interest and 24-hour open interest change. Why I use both of them? Because I don't need the coins, don't have change in open interest, and also I don't need coins with small open interest. That's why I use both of these indicators. Here, what you do, what I personally do when I do trading, when I work with these coins, I analyze them, really simple. Here you can press, you can sort by biggest volume. Why does this stuff matter? Because the most interesting, the most hottest coin always will have biggest volume. Example for you, like TRB, have a look. 5.8 billion USD traded. Pay attention, a few weeks ago, average volume per 15-minute candle was approximately 1 million, 2 million. And have a look what happened here. When open interest increased dramatically, volume skyrocketed from 1 to 2 million to 20, 40, 50 millions per candle. And you can see at this moment, really huge movement where you have a lot of opportunities to make good trades. And also change open interest. Sometimes when I start my trading day, I filter coin by this change of open interest, open it, and because of that, I can see potential movement. For example, like this on front, pay attention, what happened? Coin pumped, open interest started added, price started ranging, and here was really beautiful breakout. Those of you that know me, that know my strategies, you know that we trade breakout strategy, breakout of value, and one of main precondition, it is increase of volume and increase of open interest in a range. And you can see, you easily can find it by using this tool. At this moment, if you feel that what I share with you really useful, remember to push like, subscribe to get more lessons that will help you make money in the future. Let's finish with this section. What you can do also, you can create a favorite only. Sometimes you have like few coins that you would like only to trade and focus. And what you can do, you can add these stars on these coins, for example. Let's add with you. Like at this moment, maybe you see a coin that creates some significant move and you don't want to see all other noise. What you do, you add this star and here favorite only, and you can analyze only your favorite coin. Let's go to the second part of this tutorial. It is how to work with chart, how to do settings of a chart, how to work with all indicators. You can see on my screenshot what indicators I use. First, I use this visible range volume profile. Aggregated volume, let here, you can see when you press this button, here you can see name of every indicator. When you press again, name disappear again. visible range volume profile, aggregated volume, aggregated open interest, and aggregated delta. Let's do settings with each of them. For start with a chart, how to do settings of a chart on Velo. You do open menu, and here it is the same settings as on TradingView. Like, you can just repeat all my settings. Have a look. I would show to you all my settings. You can repeat after me, and that's it. After that, this indicator, visible range volume profile. How you can find it? Really simple. Go to indicators, and here you can write VR volume profile visible range. Here, this one, you press, and you will see something like this. Let's do settings and create it as mine. Here, inputs, row size 500, 70% here the same. After that, delete this POC, you don't need it. Here, you can choose a color that looks like mine. Let me show to you. At this moment, you have nearly the same volume profile. At this moment, you can choose left or right. Here, 30%, I use 20%. And voila, you have beautiful visible range volume profile. Why is this stuff matter? Because if you understand, if you know my strategies, we use volume profile as a powerful support resistance, especially POC. If you don't know about my strategies, I highly recommend you to join our education program, where we will share with you our secrets, how we make money. We spent quite a lot of years to develop those strategies that work during bull and bear market. Link will be in description. Let's go to the next settings about aggregated volume. About this visible range volume profile, what we do, here you can hide it and you also can delete it. Really simple. Let's go to other indicators. About volume, here would be this aggregated volume. Here settings about this aggregated volume. First, exchanges, Binance, Bybit, OKX. Second, measure dollars. Highly recommend you to use dollars. View standard. That's it. And you have aggregated volume. It adds all volumes that traded on Binance, OKX, and Bybit together. Again, you can hide it. You can move it higher. You can even move it to another indicator. Depends what you want. You can get back. And here you can delete it. Let's go to other indicator. Aggregated open interest. Indicators. Aggregated open interest. Let's open all settings, all three exchanges, measure coins, view candles. You can add change percent or candle. I use this one. You can test different settings, style and visibility. After that, you save as default. If you do any settings, you save as default and you have it. The same. You can move it up, or you can hide it, or you can delete it. And the last one, it is about aggregated delta, aggregated volume delta. What you do here, you open aggregated volume, and here on aggregated volume, you change view to delta. Here you can use also cumulative delta and cumulative delta candles. Depends what you need. And that's it. You have delta. Okay, let me delete it. Also, you can add other indicators here, depends what you need. If you need, for example, spot volume, you can add spot volume, premium, open interest, liquidations, funding, spot tape, aggregated futures tape, liquidations, moving average, volume, total return. Depends what you need, my friends, you can add. I use only this one. Maybe something will change in the future. That's why remember to push like, and here I prepared for you my full video lesson about trading strategies that I use, especially with open interest and other indicators, because you should remember that we use all of the stuff together as a whole system. That's why I highly recommend you to watch this lesson. It's not big, but I promise to you that it will give you full understanding how to use all of this stuff together. Have a good time. Bye.